I am dealing mainly with the Sufi literature of the past 1,000 years. They flourished, and they do still flourish, in the Middle East, and particularly from the 8th century of the Christian era.
Too often. Idris Sharp, perhaps you pick one out and read it to us.
I have a story here called The Strange Becomes Commonplace, in which a scholar asked the great sage Afzal of Iskandaria, "What can you tell me of Ali Mazimi, your teacher, to whom you attribute qualities which have fashioned you?" Afzal answered, "His poetry intoxicated me, and his love of mankind suffused me, and his self-sacrificing services elated me." The scholar said, "Such a man would indeed be able to fashion angels." Afzal continued, "Those are the qualities which would have recommended Alim to you. Now for the qualities which enabled him to help men transcend the ordinary. Hazrat Ali Mazimi made me irritated, which caused me to examine my irritation, to trace its source. Ali Mazimi made me angry, so that I could feel and transform my anger. Ali Mazimi allowed himself to be attacked so that people could see the bestiality of the attackers and not join with them. He showed us the strange, so that the strange became commonplace, and we could realize what it really is."
What is it?
Movement.